Oh yeah.
Sorry,
guys.
Thank you.
Okay. Who wants to try my evil?
Just
give us
a
sip.
I know, I can smell that they're hot.
Yeah? You want to
cooking
now.
That's pretty strong.
Oh, yeah. I'll be sweating in a minute, so y'all can make fun of me with the water.
Wow, I caught it a double time that time.
Yeah.
Wow. You're going to eat that?
Yes.
Power to you, brother.
Hey, you ever wonder? I was reading the article, you know. Those are mild. These are
mild. No,
they're really
not.
She put the garlic on the wood, right?
No, the garlic is good.
Okay.
You better get you some celery and blue cheese to go with it.
Forgot about that, you're right.
You know that Mexicans have passed the incident of parasites we do. And even though they have cool water system and all that, the reason is they eat this. Yeah.
Temperature
hot.
Yeah.
We're good. So far, about it hasn't gone crazy. They're good enough. These are spicy, but only because it's not like that. Oh, yeah. Well, actually, I didn't like spicy until these. But I was in here one night a few years ago, and I was here with a friend of mine, and he dared me to eat the triple X. Well, being a guy, you know, when somebody dares you, ask to do it. I ate 20 of these things, four in sweat. Then after you do it one time, it ain't so bad after that.
Can't breathe.
And after you do it one time, it's not bad after that. Yeah, Coco likes the camera. She likes to talk.
That's cool. Well, they never complain when the people gets on camera, so I'm sure
it's a good thing, yeah.